guys, Emily here. Today I wanted to show you a comparison between both of Samantha Parkington's 1900s bikes. So the one on the right is the old one, and the one on the left is the new one. I absolutely adore both of them. Don't know which one's my favorite, probably the black one, but the pink one is really pretty too. So so I just want to show you a comparison. So as you can tell, this one has three wheels, this one has two wheels. This one's more like the bike we see today, obviously. But this one was around back then, so both of them have rubber tires, and this one is all black on the inside, and this one is copper and silver. And the pedals both have the same pedals. This one's black, this one's white. They both have elastics on them. This one has a kickstand, which doesn't move, it's stationary. And this one stands up on its own because it has the two wheels in the back. This seat is hard, and this seat is a bit bendy. Both are metal. This one has a more of a matte paint on it, and this one is shinier. And both have baskets. This one is plastic, and this one is real wicker. And here's the old, let me see if I can get it. Here's the old bouquet, has blue bow on it, and I think I added this flag. And here's the new bouquet with a pink ribbon and some flowers, it looks like. And both baskets are latched on with buckles. There's all over view of them. I'm gonna take the camera off the tripod so I can show you up close. Okay, so here's the pink one. There's a look at it. I'm sure you've all seen it. So yeah, the basket is plastic. It's over a bit, can't move it there. But yeah, it is plastic, and then this one's real wicker, it's a real basket. Over here. Yeah, so here's this bike. Very nice. I've had it for 9 years, and it's in mint condition. I just keep it in the box mainly. There's a look at both of them, and tell me which one you like better, if you like both the same like I do, and tell me if you have both or just one, or which one you have. I'd love to know. Thanks for watching. Bye.